project we selected for the Daylight Investigations Award is actually quite an intelligent project, we believe. It's a project which works with daylight, but where daylight normally has an effect on the visual senses of people. In this case, daylight is also being transformed into something which can be sensed by touching surfaces. So it is a project which finds a solution for blind people to actually read shadow and light.